In this video, we'll look at how to enable high and low heart rate alerts on your Samsung Galaxy Watch 4 or newer. With this feature enabled, your watch will alert you if after 10 minutes at rest, your heart rate is either below the low heart rate level set or higher than the high heart rate level set. First, from the watch face screen, swipe up to go to Apps and select the Samsung Health app. Scroll to the very bottom and select Settings. Next, select Heart Rate. In order for the high and low heart rate alerts feature to work, you'll need to have enabled either the Measure Continuously mode or the Measure Every 10 Minutes mode. Make sure one of these modes is selected. Then, scroll down. Enable High HR if it isn't already by tapping the toggle to the right. Then tap the Text High HR to edit the High Alert level. Here, swipe up or down to adjust at what level this alert will trigger. Then tap Done. Repeat this process to set up the Low Heart Rate alert. Tap the toggle to enable Low HR if it isn't already enabled. Tap the Text Low HR to set the level for the alert to trigger. Then tap Done. And that's how to set up high and low heart rate alerts on your Galaxy Watch. Be sure to like this video if you found it helpful. And if you're looking for more how-to videos for your Galaxy Watch, check out this video on how to set up sleep mode. Thanks for watching. Until next time.